Thank you. I gotta tell you, it kind of blows my mind that this band is playing on this stage, you know? For a couple of reasons. I mean, first of all, hold off on that, dude. I like the group, but give me 1 minute, because I'm talking to the folks about the early days of my career, and a lot of these guys worked here at the park. We were playing this kind of stuff mostly, but we were playing in rock and roll bands and Dixieland bands and marching bands and, you know, saxophone quartets. I mean, it was a great gig for a musician. And for me personally, check it out. So, you guys, if you look across the hub, right, there's a restaurant just kitty corner from where we are now, right? On the back side of that restaurant is an employee's cafeteria where I met my wife, Lisa. You remember that, hon?
She said no.
I had a tuna melt that day. But the other thing about this stage, you guys may know this, you know, back in the day, Disneyland would have every significant big band play right here. And when, you know, when I was a kid, I used to come here and sit like right here on the floor and watch Buddy Rich and Count Basie and Woody Herman and all of them. I mean, you know, Bernie, Buddy Rich was like right there, man. Right? Count Basie, right there. I don't think Count Basie played this great Yamaha piano, but it was right there, you know, so we're proud to be a part of that great tradition here at Disneyland, and we want to thank you and thank Yamaha for making this show happen, because if they didn't, you wouldn't get to hear guys like you heard on our first tune, which is called Hit the Ground Running, and feature the fantastic and handsome Mr. Eric Marienthal, the alto sax. Fantastic, handsome, and a little bit jet-lagged since he just got back from flying in from Bangkok. Yeah, so that's my man. Our second tune was our little Christmas ditty, our arrangement of Santa Baby, and it featured on the trombone Andy Martin. On the bass trombone, Craig Ware. Hey, did you guys notice those people up here gyrating physically with their bodies? Did you see that? That looked pretty cool. Those are the Atomic Ballroom dancers. There they are. Thanks, guys.